Hello, it's a new day, and today we are going to talk about free traffic sources for your YouTube channel. So if you have a YouTube video or channel and you want to promote it, sometimes it's difficult, and you find out different ways to be able to do it. So this is a new channel, and I'm using the same secrets, and that's what I've been able to use to monetize this particular channel. And I'm going to share the secrets with you. I'm going to share with you 5 different ways that you can get free YouTube traffic to your YouTube channel. So let's go straight and let's do this. So if you are here, if you are new, please just subscribe to this channel or like this video. And also, you can also share it to your friends if it is of benefit to you. This will help me grow and also reach out to more people in the near future. So let's go straight to some of the free traffic sources. So number one is Gap. So this is Gap. It's a social media site similar to Facebook and similar to different platforms, like social media platforms. So you can see the interface is just like Facebook. We have the home section, we have notifications, we have marketplace, and where you can do your listings. You can see there are product, people are selling products here, and people are doing a lot of things here. So you have chats, you have groups. So the secret is that you join different groups. So you can see these are some of the groups I am part of. So there are a lot of groups here, and you just use the groups to be able to share whatever you want to share. So you see that people are using the groups to be able to leverage on things that they are sharing and all the things that they do. So there are three ways to promote your YouTube videos here. One is that you can just post them like on your timeline, your normal timeline, like we all know in Facebook. So this is your timeline. You can just post the video here. Number two is that you can use the groups option. You can use the groups to be able to share whatever. So you join as many groups as possible and you share your videos to them. But sometimes some of the groups reject your videos or your posts based on, I don't know why, but you just try different groups like that's just like we all know, and you'll be able to get success. The other thing you need to do is that you can share your YouTube video here. You can share your YouTube video here. You can see a lot of people are sharing their videos. They have Gap TV, and you can use that to share your video. You can share short forms of the video and ask people to watch the full video on YouTube. So this is another way that you can also even develop another way of monetizing using the Gap platform. So you can do the Gap TV. But just like I told you, just share your YouTube videos here straight. So let me do an example here for you to see. So maybe this is a new video I want to promote, YouTube Studio. So I go to the YouTube Studio and I see that, okay, this is the YouTube Studio. This is just a video I just published. So what will I do? I'll go to content. For this purpose, we are going to use this. I'm just going to get the title of the video. I'm publishing it here. And because I don't have time to waste, to be honest, I don't have time to waste. And you need to and just grab the URL of the video straight and you put it there, just like in other Facebook. So I can just pick the same thing and publish that on places like, on different platforms like the groups. But very soon it's going to recognize the link and you see the full feature of it. You see the full feature of the link here. So it's going to show, you can see it has shown. So it has captured the link and this is what I have just posted. And people, once they come here and they see it, you see that they'll click it automatically. It will lead them to my YouTube channel. So that's number one. Number two is also pretty much like the same. It's called Miwi. This one sometimes is difficult to call. Miwi.com. So Miwi.com, you see, is like this. And once you come, you can get the opportunity to just publish like that. So it's also like Facebook, or the first one I shared. It also has groups. It also have different ways, but just use the what's the name? The pay section, and you are able to publish, just market your own products and services. So this one I haven't even optimized this page well, because my profile picture is not even here yet, but I'm using it to do my post. Straight, you can see it has come. So the more places you get the opportunity to publish your YouTube, share your YouTube video links, the possibility that you can get traffic to it. And sometimes it's not just about the traffic, but when YouTube sees that you are getting views, you are getting generating traffic from different sources to them, they will know that, okay, you are serious, and they will be able to promote your YouTube video for you. That's another opportunity that you can use. So that with this one too, you can use this, you can use even create pages, you can create a group for yourself, and you can do more. Another site is BitChute. BitChute is just like similar to YouTube. It's just video sharing platform. You can see there are a lot of videos here. If you check down, you see that I've also shared one video here, and it's showing on the home page. So that's the opportunity for you. This video, people are getting views, and 18 minutes ago, 228, this one, and people are getting like 2560, like a lot of views. People are getting more views. This video was shared 2 hours ago and has like 1555 views. So you see that people are actually making it, sharing their YouTube, their videos here and stuff. So you can also just come share short content and redirect people to your YouTube page. That fourth one I want to share is Pinterest. To be quite honest, Pinterest is one of the biggest social media platforms. If you are not using Pinterest, then you should think about it again and start using Pinterest. You can see this is just like monthly views, 19,225K views monthly. And I only have 64 followers here on this particular channel. In this particular new channel, this is a new channel, and I have a lot of views here. So you will be able to do more once you understand the purpose and how to use Pinterest to do your marketing. And it's just simple. Once you have your video, YouTube video, you can see this is your YouTube. It's simple to share. This is your YouTube. Sorry for this. Hello, and welcome to this is like the video. So this is your YouTube video. All you just need to do is to share. And now share it to Pinterest. You can share it to your Pinterest. Just share Pinterest. It's going to pop up, and you see Pinterest will come. And once you just save, you choose the particular board that you want to use it, then boom, you are good to go to share this on your Pinterest account. So it's another way that you can get more views, more free traffic from your YouTube channel. And Pinterest is one of the biggest social media platforms that has organic, let me hear you say, organic traffic just from search engines, because it's a powerful platform that engines trust, and they easily distribute their links. So the last but not the least is Share. Share is also another platform that you can use to promote your YouTube videos. And this is a general branding tool, not necessarily YouTube, but it also helps if you can share short form of, like, maybe you have a PDF copy of even the points that you are talking about. You have slides, you have whatever, then you share it on this. This is a slide sharing site. And once you share it, and you direct people that, okay, you can watch the video here. So maybe 10 tips to public speaking, or 10 public speaking secrets, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But then I have a video of it, then you can click this link to go there. and you get people to go and watch your YouTube videos. So it's another way that you can use to be able to get traffic to your YouTube channel. So these are my some of the secrets that I use to get YouTube channels, YouTube views to my new channels, especially when they are new, so that they can pick up. And once they pick up, I can be able to use the organic session to get more views. I hope this helps you in your YouTube.